Excuse me. Who are you? Who are you? What are you doing by my son's grave?
What is this?
Mr. Resnick, have you recently suffered any head injuries?
Trevor?
I need to see you, Stevie.
Well, Jesus, Trevor, I'm not exactly alone.
Please, Stevie. I think I'm falling apart.
Can you come back in an hour?
No. I need to see you now. Just in case.
In case of what?
In case something happens. I need someone to know.
Okay, give me a minute.
Thank you. Okay, I'm all yours.
I thought you had company.
He left out the back. He's married. I guess he thought you might recognize him. Come on, I'll make you some coffee.
Hi, can I help you?
A ticket. I need a plane ticket.
What's your destination?
Just anywhere. I just need to get out of here.
Well, sir, I need to know where you intend to go.
Damn it. Just get me on a flight out.
Excuse me. Who are you? What are you doing by my son's grave?
My name is Trevor Resnick. I was the driver. It was me. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Please.
Go away!
Going somewhere, Mr. Resnick?
Yeah, Mrs. Shrike, I'm moving.
Still gonna need to record your statement.
Later. Right now, I'm asleep. I just want to sleep.
It was exactly a year ago today you killed that kid. You didn't know him, did you?